Does he want to trade queens right now with queen h4? You can't pick up rook the d6 pawn. You've got to be careful with that because there was a trick with bishop f5 winning the rook, and we see this ending being played out. D6 will fall, and the g and the f pawn along with the king just feel extremely strong. White can start with king g5 and also set up some mating ideas against black's king.
I love king g5 as mate. King g6 and rook b is checkmate. Unstoppable. Good idea, Tanya. And that is that.